Listen, I don't know why I'm laughing, but this is so awkward. Come in first. I don't know how many times I'm gonna say welcome, but anywho, guys, this is it. When you just come in, the first thing you're gonna say is this plant over here. And like you all know, this is a fake plant on top of the base and horses shoe buses. We have this what they call it is this plant hedges. We got this from Shane, and this is so cute and it's giving plant. And this is also cute because the plant is fake. I can't take care of real plants. And inside this fake plant, guys, I have this plant food. This is not for the fake plant food. This is for the original plants that I'm gonna show you guys in a bit. So I'll just put this one here. Let's call this plant for the plant. The next thing we have here is the vanity or the dressing section. This is actually one of my favorite spots in this room. It is my favorite spot because I normally concentrate my time here to do my day-to-day makeup and the rest. Although I love my bed because I get to sleep, I get to rest, relax my brain, everything. But you see, vanity, it is my second section because I love to wear makeup though I'm not a prof. Welcome to my vanity space. And this vanity is from Hamazo. Majority of everything you see in this room here are from Hamazo. And here, so this vanity you're seeing here is from Hamazo. It came with this little chair over here. It has just a little space like to put your stuff here that I'm not gonna show you guys inside because it is so messy. We don't really have like a plan to organize this space. In this vanity, we don't have a lot of things, like a lot of storage going on in this vanity section. The first section here is for makeup, for blush, and we have the scent over here, which is also pink and cute. And also pink blush and the rest. And the second section is just for perfume, roll-on, whatever you can call that. But it's just for that. Base is just random. Blend the brush and the rest. I will also have another cute scent which is from Amazon, and this before that, this one is going to be bigger, but unfortunately what I ordered and what I got came in. We have the fan. In this summer you need something like to fan yourself when it's hot, and here, so we have this fan here, and this fan is giving the vibe because it is white and it's also cute. And this fan is also from Amazon. You can get a lot of cute stuff from Amazon. It's worth it, okay? And close to the fan, we have her heater. Right now, that is still cold, but not too cold. We're still making use of the heater. But for now, it's off. And moving on, we have the ring light. I just gonna love it because we can make use of the ring light anytime we're doing like a dressing video, like applying makeup on my face, do this with me, do that with me, blah blah blah. It's actually so cute, and also you can also adjust it anyhow you want without even taking it. Just give it the vibe here, to be fair. Beside, we have the shurang. I'm gonna adjust the camera so you can see the shurang fully, okay? And here's the shurang. Nothing too much, it's just white. So guys, you know I told you that you can actually be your own self-motivation, and you can also do what you want to make yourself happy. This shurang is not actually a shurang, it is a bookmark. But what do you want to use your imagination to do? You rather do it yourself or pay people to do it for you. So everything, I think everything is worth it for now. But even if it changes, definitely you're going to know in the next video. Well, we have this pink paint here. Everything is literally pink, white, or green. But in case you see any other color, it's just a pie color. The next thing is this white cute flowers and the white scents, and it is so pretty. And the next thing I have here is this golden tree, which is pretty too. I love it because it's just simple, not too heavy. And I got this from Shein.
There are a lot of cute things from Shein, and you can also shop from Shein and you love what you get.
The graduation pictures are here. Another white heel, which is also cute and lovely. And this shoe is so pretty. But anywho guys, let's just sit here for now till we find the perfect place to put it. And I don't really know the color of this shoe. So we have the shoes and the boxes over here. Random things and heels. I really love this heel because I love heels, but I don't like to wear heels. So this shoe rack is from Amazon. They have a lot of cute shoe rack design. It can either be book rack, but you can definitely turn into a shoe rack. So guys, welcome back to the next section of the room. We tried our possible best to make this room look aesthetic, but I don't know how it's going. So this whole section of this room here is, let's just call it a dressing section, because it's like a wardrobe and also things that you use to back up. This background is different from this background because this has a storage underneath. I'm gonna show you guys, but I'm not gonna open because they look so messy. We don't really have a lot of things to organize there. This one doesn't have storage, so I think that is the mini difference. We have the width, which looks so amazing, and also from the top to the bottom we have just the bags. If you're making a video and you'll be watching yourself, like the design, this is not like a showroom, it's just a normal way you can organize your room. So guys, I have a lot of favorite stuff going on here, like a lot of favorite space. These are just the favorite selection, you know, on the system you will favorite some parts and leave some parts. So I think that's just a scenario here. Aside bag, we have what we normally put our brushes, combs, just some random stuff, you know. And this stuff specifically is from Shein. Shein has a lot of incredible stuff, cute stuff. And also we have the jewelry sections. And also at the back we have the glasses from Fimo. We have some cute glasses organizer here from Shein, which is also amazing. I'm not sure if this organizer is from Shein or Amazon, but I don't really know because it's been since last year. I got this since last year. Probably it's gonna be from Shein or Amazon, one of them, I'm not sure. And this is also like a face routine, one of my favorite face routine that is not so active, but with time it is very active. But guys, it's cute. And also we have the flowers over here, wigs on top, bags, and underneath is just some lashes and perfumes and the rest. And over here guys, I have Windy, and Windy is so pretty sitting here. You know, before, Windy will either be on the floor or somewhere, I don't know. So I'm so happy that Windy found a comfort zone here, which is amazing. This is the next section, which is the mirror and the wardrobe. So you know that some rooms has normal particular mirror they'll just put aside their wardrobe. But in this case, the wardrobe is the mirror and the mirror is the wardrobe. When you're making a video, you can be seeing yourself with the hover bag. So that's amazing, right? Aside from this, we have the double storage up there that we just partitions there and here. Underneath, we have this cute white rug. A lot of things is going on here. So we have this cute rug here and the other one put together, and we have the bare rugs and the normal flat rug. So we put them together, that is cute. The paper texture I have is Rena and Blue. So Rena and Blue can be sitting on the bed all the time because while sleeping you might just fling them. I just decided to put them here because I feel like they're doing a great job here, which is cute while making videos. Yeah, also comfortable instead of being on the floor patrolling and the rest. So guys, this cute plant here is from Shein. People just say that I don't normally get plants from Shein, but guys, there are a lot of cute plants from Shein. This plant is from Shein, very tall, almost taller than I am. And also we have the vase here, and this vase is from Amazon. You can see the vase which says world of flowers. So that is pretty, right? And also we have the grass cover. I want to show you guys in the other section there. So this plant, the vase, everything is looking so pretty here, close to the stool over here. And here, the mini coffee table there and the rest. So this is so pretty, guys. So moving forward, we have this cute table. And also what we have here is this cute interior, and this is so, it's like a shape of the word, something like that, I don't know, but it's looking so cute. I love the way that it's so small and it's looking so pretty, guys. And yeah, nothing so serious going on here. And also this book decoration here is from Amazon, and this little stuff here is from Shein. And yeah, and the cute scents are making this room smell so good. This is what we have here, guys. This is literally what we have here. The next section is the frame. You can see that it's just a riverside, a beach, whatever you can call that. That is just river floating. And yeah, so, and sunset and the rest. So guys, we have the bed. There's nothing too much going on. And this mini true pillow is from Amazon. So we have this bed cover and the pillow cover from Shein. Shein has a lot of cute bed covers and bed sheets, everything. They have a lot of them on Shein. Though it is expensive, but you can get them. You can get them, why not? And here, so we have this cute stuff from Shein. I thought that this is gonna be like bigger, but unfortunately this is what we have, but it's still doing the work. I don't know if you can see this properly, but it's still doing the work. We have the blankets in case it's very very cold in the night. We have the blanket here and the cover in case you want to cover up. And in this bed sheet also have a design, had the edges there, which is saying sunlight again because they both are together. This little pink love heart, and this is my favorite because I just cuddle with it while sleeping because she is like a companion. But anywho guys, let's just leave her here for now, and later on we can leave her. Let's move on to the next section, like I said before, which is over there. This is the next section we have here, and this part, I don't know what to call it, but it's just like the way the hover one is, and it's just the way this one is. So like we have the pink scent over there, but this one we have the yellow scent over here. It's giving another smell, which is cute. Like the smell of this room is something. It smells so so good, guys, but I just leave this here. I have my phone stand here, and this phone stand has been so useful to me because I do put my phone here anytime I'm ready for bed or anytime I'm ready to charge my phone. So, and also I have my camera. Making video, like cute video, doesn't rely on camera. You can use your phone to make cute videos. And also had the back again. I have my flower and the vase. The flower is from Amazon and the vase is from Amazon. And over here guys, I have my tablet, and I do use this tablet early in the morning to like edit some videos. And underneath I have my pink cute button because you might be testing the lights, but you never know, it's just so cute. Yeah, so I got this from Shein. And this is so pretty. It's gonna be one of my videos that I'm gonna show you guys later. But yeah, the bottle is so pretty and I love it. And the bag too, very cute and aesthetic. I love it. So here we have this. I love the color because it matches the color of the room, which makes it very cute. So the next section is going to be the bathroom. Our favorites. Okay, come with us. I don't really know how I'm going to manage the space and how you guys are going to see everything, but we're just going to do them like that, right? So what we have here is the normally put out brush, and we have the toothpaste here. This is very sensitive. You can just press it in and the paste will be hard. And this Good Morning is so pretty because this is the normal face routine. All what we need in our face is here. They're all pink and looking so comfy. We have the hand sanitizer and the soap dispenser over there. Next, the next one is basket of face routine, which you can see over there. That is a normal everyday morning routine. If you want a good smooth face, I think you need a basket like that. In this section is the headband to adjust your wig anytime you're wearing your makeup. So if you don't want to put a band, we have the, what are they calling it? The air band too, but this is like the cloth one, which is also cute and amazing. And also the toys, which is pretty. So they're just here like that, and yeah. And also the pink band to like prevent water in flowing down while washing your face, right? And also the blue face toy to wipe your face anytime you don't wash your face. And we have this amazing heater here, and you can either switch it or turn it on, or lower the volume or increase the volume. They have the sensitive beam that you can wave and it will open, and also it will take like 3 seconds, it will close down, wave again and open and put your bin there. So it's a sensitive bin, and this is also, it's from Amazon. And yeah, there are a lot of cute stuff I told you guys you can get from Amazon. You can also get it from Shein, and you can get them from Amazon and whatever. I haven't really organized things there, but I don't really know what to put there. And also the ones here, I haven't really arranged that. I just put the stuff there, as you can see. In this space, we have the hair cleaner and also the face wipe too, that you can actually use to wipe your face, or you can clean your hairs when you're done with anything. And also this pink water spray, you can use this to do anything, like it's just a normal spray for your hair, like your wig, just to make them look. We have the toilet spray, and this is from Wico, which is actually cute. You can get them in different color from Wico. I prefer to get a pink one, but because everything in this room has this color, so I decided to get this color. But it's actually giving. I was planning to put it like this, but a lot of things will be going on here, so I decided to put it at the back of the pink. And also we have the bathroom here, so that is basically everything. We have the shower and everything we have there, the sponge, the rest, a hot day. We have the toilet paper and the washing stuff, everything there. I didn't tell you guys about the rugs. We have Get Naked and also the hover one. All these are from Shein. You can get a lot of cute things from Shein, like I said before. This is everything we have here, this mini bathroom, and I feel like everything actually worth it. Most of the things here are from Wico, Shein, Amazon, and some random place that I can't even remember because I don't normally take track and the rest. And yeah, so guys, let's go back to the room and wrap things up. Okay, in case you really like one or two things, you also want to get them, I'm gonna put a link down in the description box so you can get them. Also, don't forget to share the video, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'm gonna see you all in my next video. Bye for now.